The Philippine Presidential Palace pushing back against statements made by former Acting Defense Chief Jose Faustino Jr. about his resignation. Faustino said he quit last Friday after learning that there's a new Armed Forces chief only from the news and social media. But the Presidential Communications Office quotes the Executive Secretary as saying Faustino knew of the reappointment of General Andres Centino. It adds the President, as the Commander-in-Chief, has the sole prerogative to appoint the Armed Forces Chief of Staff. Following Faustino's exit, at least 7 senior defense officials also tendered their courtesy resignations. Defense spokesperson Arsenio Andolong says the move is procedural.
Per procedure ng government, hindi lang dito sa DND, ano? Pag may dadating na bagong liderato, that is automatic na yung mga coterminous appointees magbibigay talaga ng courtesy resignations.
Andolong insists operations in the agency continue to be normal and that morale remains high among troops.
From the past, what I've been told is we've had such things happen already. And it has not affected the morale and welfare of our troops and our employees at the DND. The AFP is a really a professional organization, and it will run regardless of who commands the AFP. It's the same for the Department of National Defense.
Meanwhile, new Philippine Defense Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. says there is no issue with the sudden change of leadership in the agency. Now, during his first briefing at the Defense Department Tuesday, Galvez said he has high regard for retired General Faustino.
Pasang beside ng presidente, hindi susunod yan. And I was helping yung sama parang exit briefings with Chair Faustino. And the president has high regard to because he's a principled man. Really appreciated very much yung very gentleman and officer like na ginawa ni Chair Faustino. Very high regards to him. Kilala.
The Philippine National Police is verifying whether any of its officers who submitted courtesy resignations are involved in the illegal drug trade. Over 600 high-ranking police officials have heeded the Interior Secretary's call to quit in a bid to cleanse the police ranks. The Philippine National Police now awaits the final composition of the 5-man panel that would be tasked to evaluate the resignations and recommend the next moves to President Marcos Jr. The police chief says they have yet to determine if those suspected to have drug links were among those that resigned.
So far, sinosort out pa po natin. So we would know siguro itong first na deadline kung may mga nagsubmit na po dun sa mga tinitingnan po natin.
The police chief adds the panel will also conduct lifestyle checks on police officials.
As of now, we need to ask yung member ng committee kung ano yung mga iba pang procedure na isasagawa. But definitely, that would be part of the investigation that will be, or inquiry that will be conducted by the committee to assess and evaluate all third-level officers.